Monday night when Triple H drove that black car with Rikishi hanging out the window. Rikishi then proceeded to hit The Rock right in the sternum with a sledgehammer.
Yeah, but it could have been a lot worse, JR. I actually think that Triple H would have run The Rock over if he'd had the chance.
You might be right, King, but the point remains. I don't think The Rock is 100% tonight. Maybe this is not the best time for this match to happen. Just making his... He took too much time. And boy, did he pay the price. The speed. The collision.
Reversal. Rikishi showing his skills. It doesn't get more painful than that. And he's toast.
He just snapped it off. His opponent to school here. Stopped him dead in his tracks. He's bringing it back inside the ring now. Oh, what impact!
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Unleashing it for a second time now.
One. Oh, out of nowhere. He's got him. The human body is just not supposed to bend like that.
Opponent, and what's he going for here?
Turns it around on him, and what a move!
One, two, three,
back between the ropes.
Is just so talented. This match has gone his way incredibly fast here.
Not the most effective striking here. Top rope move coming. Ouch. He'll think twice about going up there again. And he grabs the ropes.
What's going to happen now?
Looking for a submission. And the abdominal stretch is locked in. Things are certainly going his way.
One,
What do we got here?
Two.
This is a painful submission hold.
Three.
And used to great effect here. He wants this battle decided inside the ring.
He's got him.
What do we got here? He's going for the abdominal stretch, and he has got it locked in. Oh, that puts so much pressure on your entire rib cage and your back. He may have to tap here.
Look at this hang time.
Uh-oh, big move coming. There may be no fighting out of this. Will it be enough for the win?
He can end it here.
One, two.
And he's got some fight left in him.
Well, it's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight.
He's going to go high risk from the top rope.
Hey, I think I just saw a tooth go flying.
And whoa, that wild attack won't find a home.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
And there's a reversal.
Oh, looking to put an end to this one.
Strong arm to the man. He's going all the way up.
Oh, no! Take a chance like that. Do you know, hey, the shoulders are down.
One, two.
Oh, what a slam. What impact.
Shoulders down. This could be it.
Reversal. Rikishi showing his skills.
Oh, no. The deception of it all.
He is just getting busted up.
The shoulders are
plenty of fight left.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. Well, he's got his opponent, and what's he going for here?
And he goes for the pin.
Two.
He's not done fighting yet.
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight. Attacking from the top.
From the top. Will this be enough?
One. Two.
This guy's a competitor. He's not going down yet.
It's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight. When he gets going like this, there are few better.
Oh, right to the gut.
Rinse and repeat. There it is again.
Let me tell you, folks, he's putting on a clinic.
The shoulders are down.
One. And he kicks out.
And another DDT.
Can he do it here? He may be looking to slam his way to victory tonight.
He's looking at it.
Not this.
This one could be over.
And he goes for the pin.
Two.
He's not done fighting yet.
You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank. Looking for all the glory here.
Two, three.
The Rock wins. The Rock wins. Retribution is his.
Oh, man. You can bet The Rock is going to savor this feeling for a long time.
The Rock says.
Would you please welcome Alundra Blayne?
She is a sensational athlete. Wait till you see the moves. Alundra Blayne.